I'm going to see if I could turn this ukulele into a MIDI controller using my new Playtron.